This is the perfect weather for me.
My blood too warm.
You a snake.
Watch my body. Knock into these trees.
Do it. Yeah.
He really be wanting me to whoop him.
Okay, yeah, we back at Shay's Cafe. Let's see what we gonna get today off the menu. I ain't gonna lie, they really kind of expensive out here for everything. Like, yes, they are. We got two French toasts, eggs, bacon. Dude, it would have came with eggs and bacon and everything. Anyways,
I have seen Alex in the evening charging two things right now. It could be really weird, though. Irritating me.
They got over on Alex trying to sell him a damn MacBook charger for a camera. And we told him it was an Android.
They didn't get over on me.
They did try to get over on you. They knew damn well that there was not Android. They knew that was for Apple.
I got you the charger. I don't give a fuck.
But you told them Samsung and they going to sell you that anyway. Why would y'all sell them that?
They didn't try to get over on me. I just said, give me the charger. They're like, they only got the touch prototype. All right, I'm going to take this to my way to see. They didn't get over on me. I yanked that from behind the damn thing. They all scammers out here, y'all. Don't come out here.
You know, like, no refunds, only exchanges within 48 hours.
As soon as she walking in my boat, they want to give a refund. Boy, I tell you, these boys, my wife punked them. Oh my God, she's so weak.
Who, me?
Yeah, you weak as hell.
Me?
I'm the killer. You weak.
You ain't get shit.
I didn't try to go in there and get a refund. I just bought you a charger that you were looking for. She trying to look like big dog so bad. Look at y'all. Look at this.
Who, me?
Yeah, break the story down.
So I'm not like, trying to look like no big dog. I'm trying to tell him the story. Fuck you, Alex.
He's clearly trying to lie to them. Oh, they got over on him. No, they didn't get over
on
me.
They did get over on you.
I went in there and asked for us.
No problem, take your time.
Sexy motherfucker, you the baddest one. Gave you all my love, that shit been at night. We should get away somewhere and run it up. I'm trying to fall in love. Need you to bring all of your friends and let's fuck it up. I know you ain't been touched enough. I know you ain't the only one, no one. Need you to bring all of your friends and let's fuck it up. I know you ain't been touched enough.
Stress off. And I just wanna take her to the room, get that dress off. Even though I'm in a good mood, I fuck you like I'm pissed off. And don't give me no attitude.
Cop there behind me to drop, that's gas.
Back down.
Only one guy.
Back. You know you're gonna get scared.
Only one guy that actually jumped in, she's a female.
And how big is it?
Like that, huh?
She gonna make my dick soft. But she wanna fuck me cause I'm lit now. Yeah, but she wanna fuck me cause I'm rich now. We can link out at the club, I got a pent down. Second till I shoot it, come so fast, I made her get down. She got new ass and new titties, she a 10 now. She got new ass and new titties, she a 10 now.
Sexy motherfucker.
Sexy motherfucker, you the baddest one. Gave you all my love, that shit been at now. We should get away somewhere and run. Trying to fall in love.
She got new ass and new titties,
she a 10 now. I'm upset. Cause you sleep.
What else is to do?
Hey y'all, so please, please, please excuse my hair because I'm not a stylist. The only thing I know how to do is a ponytail. And right now, since I'm far away from anybody to touch my hair, but Rehair did this. So while I'm away, I'm trying to make do. It ain't how she do it, but this is what y'all gonna get. So please don't be talking about me in the comments. Anyway. Yeah, so I'm just really sitting on a patio waiting on Alex to get up. We're gonna go to this hookah lounge later, like around maybe 45 minutes, an hour, 7:30. They say that is lit. We got our horseback riding was canceled, so we're gonna do that on Friday. And so, yeah, so right now I'm just sitting on the patio making YouTube edits and learning how to do intro videos for the videos when we upload them. So, until then. Come back in the camera. Don't hit me.
Eyes can be deceiving, bro. Eyes can be deceiving.
That motherfucker. Okay, come on, we can take a picture right here. They have curfew, so everything is closed for 10 o'clock.
Another day in the books. Tomorrow, right back at it. Trying a new breakfast spot tomorrow. Wish us luck, hope it's good. Club Shay Shay.
We returned.
You had your time. The Club Shay Shay, you passing up Club Shay Shay. We will not be here tomorrow. Club Shay Shay. Yeah, 2 days. 2 days is enough.
Club Shay Shay.
There's a truck right there.
I know.
Club Shay Shay. I try something different.
Yeah.
We should go downtown tomorrow. That's what we should do. We have to go downtown. Yeah.
This, I thought this was downtown.
No, this is not downtown. This is just the little shopping street.
Okay. But let's discuss these prices, though.
Oh. Child. What do you expect? They charge me $27 for a damn charger.
That ain't $27 ain't really bad for that kind of charger, though.
Man, you get that same charger for $10.
No, you can't. But that's for,
it's either 20 flat or it's 10.
That's for a MacBook. That's not a charger.
Man,
it's a port.
That shit in a real electronic store. That probably is the electronic store, though.
That is, but the man took us to one earlier. Anyway, forget the charging port. I'm talking about this food. When you go eat somewhere, you don't pay nothing under $100. Nothing. Like, how is breakfast $100? I'm confused. Like, for the most simplest things, we got
7 wings, 5, 6 wings.
No breakfast. We got pancakes, eggs, potatoes, and I got bacon. But he had everything else. And then he had a smoothie, and I had a frappuccino today. How? Like, what?
$175.
It's dark, y'all, so we don't have to come back, but
take off Janine, you're gonna get scared.
You got me. The alleys. Don't beat your ass.
She gonna scream.
I ain't gonna talk to you this whole trip. If you know you fucking lying. Think you about to leave me. Shit. I'll whoop you. Mm-hmm. Well, we're gonna talk to y'all when we get in the room.
Cause it's dark and she's scared.
Nah, cause if I gotta run,
ain't nobody
I'm gonna have to run.